Remember when Spider-Man had a sidekick? The Black Cat? A curvaceous young lady in leather. Not the kind you'd bring home to mother. And then it turned out she was a thief! Big shock, right? Well, I hear she's back. And let me make a prediction. Spider-Man's going to give her a second chance. Is it because he's naive? A thief himself? Or is he just thinking with his web shooters? Spider-Man, I know you're listening, so let me issue a warning now. As the old saying goes, lie down with cats, get up with fleas. What's that? My intern is yammering in my ear again. It's dogs? I thought it was cats. It doesn't matter. The metaphor still applies. Dogs, cats. Go away, Jared. longtime caller Officer Andrews is back with us. As always, thank you for your service to our fair city, Officer. What's new?
Mr. Gameson, you know I'm a fan, but I just saw Spider-Man in action. I worked with him to stop Wilson's Fisk Command from stealing back their hard drive. And he's a stand-up guy.
Now wait a second, my friend. I'm not questioning your word. I'm sure what you said happened. But have you considered that it was in Spider-Man's interest to help you?
How so?
He obviously had a long-standing feud with Fisk and wants him put away. That doesn't make him Mother Teresa. It just means he had a grudge.
Look, I hear you. But why can't we give him the benefit of the doubt?
Why? Because he hides behind that mask. You train. You stand up with your badge and name tag on, and you do your job every day. He runs and hides. If you cause the kind of damage he does, what would happen?
I'd be doing paperwork until the day I retire, and probably writing a desk, too.
And why, my dear friend, should you have to follow these rules and not him?
You know, that's a damn good point.
I knew you'd come around.
I sure hope May's handling the Lee arrest okay. Thank you.
Not long ago, the demons committed another heinous act of terrorism when they took a tour bus and all of its occupants hostage. We have one of those occupants here with us now, a Mrs. Edna Packer of Edina, Minnesota. What happened, ma'am?
Well, these horrible men in masks came on board with guns and held us all hostage. I thought I'd never see my kids again. Then the police saved us, and Spider-Man, of course. He was so brave.
Mrs. Packer, I'm so glad you're safe. And also that I can enlighten you about Spider-Man. You're from out of town, so you don't know what a menace he is.
He saved me and my husband.
But look at the big picture. Do you have these kind of crimes in Edina?
Oh, certainly not.
And do you have Spider-Man in Edina?
No.
And that is not a coincidence. You're welcome, Mrs. Packer. I consider explaining these things a public service.
Yuri, I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
Even the rats are staying away.
That's me. The boss is handling it right.
Imagination's acting up.
Boss might be in jail. Still got a job.
Nobody's dumb enough to try something.
Who's there?
Spider-Man did this, and he's gonna pay for it.
See the problem with the door.
Comm check, Echo Niner. Echo Niner's dark. Someone check it out. Heading over to his last position now.
Dano!
Sweet dreams.
He's airborne! Too fast!
Boss is sick and tired of you. So am I.
I'll shut your mouth permanent! Eat that!
Comers. That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write.
Boss is sick and tired of you.
Get back down
so
here!
So am I.
Take cover!
We got
it! Can't hit him in the air!
I'll teach you some respect!
Get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets by any means necessary.
Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot.
Not a chance in hell, buddy.
We can't let him beat us!
Kick his ass!
Get back down here!
How badly you guys want to join your boss in jail!
You're not
solid! No, clear!
Knock him out!
He's dead for us! We can't let him beat us!
Keep him on the ground!
God! This will have our ass if we don't take him down! Get off of me!
I'll teach you!
Crack him!
You ever shut the hell up?
Heads up!
If I was you, I'd run.
What is that?
I'll teach you some respect.
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running, which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie, funny story. I was just at one of your buildings. And you'll be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me. And there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege. Hey, is this roof taken? So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Dive right in. MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with the face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR's not gonna be too happy with me. Lady Knight.
他偷了老板的钱，为了把家人从中国带过来。偷？他疯了吗？他现在变了，哪怕他以前没有，他不会再惹麻烦了。那边，蜘蛛侠，拿下他的软头。好看。
瞧瞧，你要完蛋！他们有人打伤了，挡住了，小心！
just like you who I wiped the floor with!
Peter, that business is listed as an importer of computer parts.
Huh. I didn't know they'd started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armor?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall. More of them! Good! I meant to ask you, how do you deal with sneezing in your masks? Big problem for me! MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Hey, what's up?
I got it. I got a picture.
What's the plan for taking down the demons? Just let me know how I can help.
My kid loves you.
My mom freaked out.
Look at us. We'd make a heck of a crime-fighting team.
Feels like we could finally breathe easy now that Fisk's gone. You done good, Spidey?
That's right, it's me. Hot stuff coming through.
You lost.